climb by the brazen cow which halfway into its dens. The eagle wings of science cannot fly so high, and the piercing eye of the vulture of research cannot see it. God with us. It is hell's terror. Satan trembles at the sound of it. His legions fly apace. The black winged dragon of the pit quails before it. Then Satan come to you suddenly, and do you but whisper the word, God with us, and back he falls, confounded and confused. Satan trembles when he hears that name. God with us.
In the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God, and the Word was God.
He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made.
The days are coming, declares the Lord, when I will raise up for David a righteous branch, a king who will reign wisely and do what is just and right in the land.
In his days Judah will be saved, and Israel will live in safety. This is the name by which he will be called, the Lord our righteousness.
He who sang, we made. Oh, come, oh, come, Emmanuel.
those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned.
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end.
If you're on your journeying with Jesus and want some help, we'd love to be there with you. Our church is taking 4 mission trips this next year to Peru. I'm taking a group to Cuba. We're going also to the Czech Republic and Romania. We've also beefed up our budget this year to do lots of service projects in our community. One of the things we're doing at this Christmas season, we've talked to the principal of Elm Grove Elementary School, asking if there's some hurting families, financially challenged, can we help them? And so if you have a benevolence gift you'd like to give, you can drop it off in a box or bucket. We have a box over here and a bucket over here. And we'll make sure that all the money will go to a family in need, because that's what Christmas is all about. We'd love to see you next year at one of our women's events, men's events, children, youth events. We have a lot going on. So bless you, and may you have a blessed Christmas season.
Thank you, Cindy. In just a moment, our candle lighters will be coming down the aisles to light your candles and get that light started for all of us. And in just a moment, we'll sing Silent Night.